powerful mask. I use the mask to channel my power. It is the mask of the moon. Baba taught me the ways. Graceful, we should keep moving.
Your proficiency intrigues me, but yet it does not make you immortal, Kijana.
I am fine.
A gazelle that limps will struggle to outrun the lion.
Maybe you're... I've seen many spirits, but never so unsettled.
You now walk with the presence of death by your side, and these spirits linger here, not ready to let go. You do them a service by performing your duties and giving them peace, Nganga.
Sealed gate. No matter. There must be a key nearby. I will show you the strength of the sun.
Mask, with no question.
The mask of the sun. Baba showed me that to wield it is to harness a most ferocious love. The fiery flames of noble intentions. Not just
only time
the sun.
It is the spiritual property that resides in every through your resonance as a shaman. It can accentuate your when the time is right. Use this energy through Ulaji Zao. You can become
I cannot reach it.
shaman?
The mask of the sun and the moon. Baba would say the sun and moon never hold one over the other. It is a balance. Do you feel that too?
I do. It is not a sense of apprehension or fear, or
inspiration. It is
approach it, Zao.
The boy stood before a being he was familiar with, yet a stranger too. Finally, now to the gate.
Zao, I have seen enough. I will journey with you, Shaman.
The sooner I bring you the...
This will not be easy, Shaman.
Then I will not.